Team leader to squad. Box check. Repeat. Kill team leader to squad. Confirm Vox contact.
We have crashed. It's from your position.
Do you have the virus bomb? Damn it. Transmitter must be broken.
Where is that damn virus bomb? I'm up to my elbows in these wretched pawns. Any word from Brother Darius or the Commander?
Nothing. It is left to us to share the glory now, Kelstras.
Hold on, brothers!
Oh.
Now they send larger meat to stop me. Darius, brother, I will repay them tenfold. This bolter will roar in your name, Darius. I swear on it. Come, vermin! Kill team, I am at the crash site. My brother, you have honored the Imperium with your devotion. Alpha, Kelstros, if you can hear me, I have the virus bomb. Headed to the orbital launcher.
Is that as hard as you bite, Xenos? Come on!
Death Nostros, are you with me? I have the bomb! Served your emperor well, brother. Record log. To any Imperial unit that recovers this log, my kill team crash landed off course. My brothers are all dead. Slain by Tyranids. I have the virus bomb. Moving to the orbital launcher. We'll fire into stratosphere where it will disperse over Tyranid positions. This is our one chance to delay the Tyranid invasion. The virus will spread through their forces. They will adapt, but it will slow them down. The virus must be launched into the stratosphere. Nothing else matters.
change overdue. Your tardiness has been flagged for invigilation.
Open the gates!
Shift chronometer reset. You are registered as on duty. Carry out the onset.
Take you all with me. Strip your flesh from your bones.
Oh. is the Emperor. The wound was fatal. You survived only through the Rubicon surgery. We remade you. You are a Primaris now.
Why?
Lord Khalgar issued the command himself.
Is he here?
Gone. Summoned by the Primarch.
I must get back to the Watch Fortress.
You have been reassigned.
My place is with the Death Watch.
The Inquisition can find no stain on you, Tidus. Accused of heresy. You have served penance in the Death Watch for almost a century. And not once have you faltered. But you will never know redemption until you have faced the judgment of your brothers. Prove yourself to us and know true absolution. What is your life?
My honor is my life.
What is your fate?
My duty is my fate.
What is your fear?
My fear is to fail.
What is your reward?
My salvation is my reward.
What is your craft?
My craft is death.
What is your pledge?
My pledge is eternal service.
Surgery has remade you as a Primaris Marine. You are now stronger, faster, and more resilient. You will take your place as an Ultramarine once more. Your brothers will know that you served in the Death Watch, but your dishonorable status as a Black Shield has been redacted from the archives. Should it be discovered, there would be questions. Lord Khalgar has offered you a second chance. Do not taint it.
Sergeant Ventiard secured the spaceport and handed over its defense to the Cadians.
Ventiard, huh? The guards will be cleaning up bits of Tyranid for weeks.
Lieutenant.
Good on us. We have work to do. Gather the rest of the squad on the flight deck.
Yes, brother.
a counter-offensive.
The effects of the virus bomb are already wearing off. Get me scout reports on enemy strength and the orbital guns.
Yes, Captain.
My lord.
Lieutenant Titus reporting for duty.
Have Sergeant Gadriel report to the bridge. How are your wounds?
Good enough.
I'll be straight with you, Titus. I have my reservations about your reinstatement. There could be questions, suspicions. I cannot afford discord among the men. Not now. You're a lieutenant now. Will that be a problem?
No, Captain.
Very well. We're facing a Tyranid splinter fleet. They engaged us on two planets. Avarax, a hive world, and Kadaku, which you already know. We're abandoning the latter. It's mostly Adeptus Mechanicus research facilities. We're evacuating critical assets and personnel. These defense guns are keeping the skies clear for our ships. The Tyranids have taken note. Get down there and protect those guns.
Captain, you wish to see me?
Sergeant, this is Lieutenant Titus. He'll be taking over command of your squad.
Sir,
I expect you on the ground within 30 minutes. Dismissed.
Lieutenant, forgive my hesitation. I am merely surprised by this development.
As am I.
Sergeant Gadriel, the Absolver is ready to depart.
Brother Chiron, this is Lieutenant Titus. He will be leading our squad.
Is that so? Well, I shall be glad to have a commander of such experience.
Is the rest of the squad ready?
Already assembled on the flight deck.
Good. We'll leave immediately.
Spore volley on all specs. Headed toward Kadaku.
Transmitting telemetry data to our ground forces.